systemic change.
Yeah, real quick question. Brian Kelly from Warwick, New York, wrote us an email, and he's basically wondering whether the S&P, which, you know, downgraded its outlook for U.S. debt, you know, is really trying to pressure Congress to raise the debt ceiling. You think that's what's going on today?
Well, I think it's broad pressure from people across markets to